Fears, fears, I want drown in my tears. Lone wolves, you must hear. So all you ships, come here. Take off those bridges you wear, because now it's time to share. We are all born with fear. It's one of the most basic and powerful primary emotions that exist. It keeps us alert, makes us react, helps us survive. But it also paralyzes us, makes us useless, turns us into ridiculous and frightened puppets that run through a tunnel where, apparently, there is no way out. This year, we all entered that tunnel. A tunnel of fear that became a labyrinth full of confusing things, of false indications, where the echo of fear haunts us, deforming our reality, magnifying our demons, creating a state of illusion. But you can always wake up from the illusion. You ghouls woke up and started to master your fear by channeling it into our form. For 20 days, new forms of freedom were appearing on our screens. Hundreds of visions about what fear is, how it pierces us, how to overcome it. Showing the incredible talent and emotional power of our wolf pack when we hold together. At the end of the year, we can say that thanks to you, we have learned one of the most valuable lessons of our lives. We want everyone to remember this year as the year when, together, we stood up to fear.
Atención, estamos investigando una situación de alarma. Puede ser necesaria la evacuación ordenada del edificio. Por favor, estén atentos a futuros mensajes. Atención, estamos investigando una situación de alarma.